Well, amid orders to stay home and efforts to combat COVID-19 in most places around the world, many Easter services and concerts were either cancelled or put on hold. Instead, millions in Italy tuned in online to watch opera star Andrea Bocelli perform solo at Milan's historic cathedral. Bocelli says he doesn't consider his performance to be a concert, but instead a prayer. The world-famous tenor hopes his singing could bring together people isolated during the COVID-19 lockdown. And it's been watched more than 22 million times online. Maria,